Hi guys, this is Okesh. So in this video, we are going to do a short analysis for weekly forecasting for Forex currency pairs. Alright. If you didn't subscribe my channel, make sure to subscribe and click on the bell icon to get notified. And then if you want regular updates about a Bitcoin or any Forex pairs trades, so links in the description, my Telegram channel links in the description. So make sure to join in my Telegram channel. And if you want to follow me or if you want to contact me, make sure to follow me on Instagram or Twitter. All right, let's move on to the chart analysis. So at 12th May, I have posted a video about gold. So I am bullish on gold. Right now, gold is going towards the upside. So if you didn't watch this video, click on this I button and watch it out. Alright. First of all, let's move on to the Euro AUD. So Euro AUD, it has broken a channel line and it has a good retracement. And this is known as a double bottom right now. So what will be the upcoming targets for Euro AUD? So technically I am expecting a huge move on Euro AUD towards 1.857708, which is known as around, you can check 1900 pipes according to wave theory and according to double bottom also. So right now, so it can do a small retracement and it can start to glow up slowly towards these targets. The first target will be around 1.71173 and the second target will be here around 1.76652 and the third target will be around 1.81902. So why am I saying this? What's the logic behind this chart? So double bottom, you can see a double bottom targets around 4%. So from here we need to calculate for 4%. So it's around target for 1.78118 levels. So let's see what happens when this chart will be invalid. As long as Euro AUD holds above 1.65136, this stop loss level, it is in a buy trend. All right. Same view for most of the Euro pairs, and Euro USD also looks for a inverse red shoulder pattern. We have discussed in the last weekly forecasting and it's holding above 1.07683. So I want to repeat it again. As long as Euro USD holds about 1.07230, so it has an high properties towards for the target around 1.11525, and this first target will be 1.10232. And the third target will be around 1.12925 levels. So when this chart will be get invalid? As long as, let me remind again, as long as Euro USD holds above 1.07201 or if you don't want to risk more, 1.07472, then it has an high probability towards target around 1.11453 and 1.10084. So like this, all right. Let's move on to the gold update. So I have explained in a video, separate video for gold. So I'm bullish on gold right now. So you can check the 1703. So I have said D wave can be in a truncated wave. So right now it's broken the triangle. So upcoming days or weeks, we can see a massive move on gold towards the target around 1810 and 1844. We can see a massive move towards $1,900, $1,844, $1,810 levels. So I have said this is a good trade for everyone. And I am not a financial advisor. So before taking a trade, think before taking a trade or do your own research. All right. Let's move on to US oil. So I have said that US oil, as long as US oil stays below $27.93, it's in bear mode. Right now, I agree with my analysis. My analysis got failed. So it's broken above the resistance line. Alright, so I'm not giving any targets or any technical charts for US oil. Just I am saying that I am wrong with US oil. Alright, let's move on to the USD JPY. So USD JPY also looking for a nice move towards the upside. This is a nice channel and broken the channel. The next upcoming targets will be around 1.08.331, and the second target will be 108.870, and the third target will be 109.312. As per this pole position, so I am looking for targets towards 1.61%, so which is around 108.660. So I have mingled some head wave theory with my mind, so I am expecting those levels. So if you need more analysis for forex, make sure to join my Telegram channel and text me personally also. I will do a chart analysis for you. And if you need more analysis in a video, so comment your favorite pairs in the comment section. So if you like this video, give a thumbs up. So see you next video, guys. Thank you and bye.